I primarily was attracted to telehealth because of the opportunity to use tools like the technology that's available right now to impact patient care in a totally different way. My background is in primary care, so prior to this position, I worked in a primary care office. You know, I have to be honest, with the initial transition, I was somewhat fearful that I was going to really miss that patient interaction. I have identified that there are so many opportunities to be able to interact with patients and families and get to know them just about as well, if not better, through the day-to-day interactions by video versus the every 3 months in the office. It also allows patients the opportunity to be able to stay home and be able to have their healthcare needs met. We're really working together with them as part of a healthcare team and helping them become a little more aware of what's going on with their bodies and their conditions and what can they do differently.
Your blood pressure has been fantastic lately.
That's good to know.
They then start to see after a period of time that we're investing in their health and we're investing in being proactive about keeping them out of the hospital. Nurses who are coming into this need to be creative. They need to be confident. They need to be up for a challenge. When I was brought on board, it's basically think outside the box. It's not the traditional primary care approach. It's not the traditional emergency room hospital approach. It's totally different. It's exciting to be a part of patients' lives who see the change and the newness and the opportunity to get help early on. It's sort of a new frontier. I think telemedicine in general, there's so much room for growth and so much potential. It's satisfying because I feel like I'm part of the future.